there. She laid right where I see her fall over the bank.
The thing that saved me with this animal is I had scent laid out. There's a couple reasons to use scent. One reason is to attract a buck into the area from a longer distance, you know, like sometimes they're going to be 20 yards off or something out of range. The other reason is to stop the animal when they get within range. In this case, I had everything laid out about 20 yards from my stand, and she came up and she stopped right at the scent bomb there, and she went to angle down to my right, and when she got behind a tree, I waited until she got behind a tree, and that's when I drew my bell. But the other thing that saved me was I set up in a really nice double, and I'll tell you, if it wouldn't have been for the double in my camouflage and the scent, I wouldn't have got this deer. And I'm real pleased the way everything turned out. First day of gun season, I'll take what I can get.